Hi, this is Mark from ShowMeCables, and today I'm going to show you how to terminate a BNC Male Crimp Connector for RG6. For today's project, we are going to need RG6 PVC cable, a three-piece BNC Male Connector, coax strip tool, and a crimp tool. To begin, take your coax strip tool and remove the jacket and dielectric. Rotate the stripper around the outside of the jacket a few times and pull off the jacket. Then take your fingers and fold the braided shield on top of the jacket. Slide the ferrule over the braid and the jacket. Insert the center pin onto the center conductor. Then take the connector housing and slide it onto the dielectric. Fold the braid back on top of the connector and slide the ferrule up. Taking your crimp tool, crimp the ferrule onto the jacket. This pinches the ferrule against the jacket and holds the connector on. Give it a slight tug to make sure it's on tightly, and you have successfully installed a BNC male connector.